Hello everyone, welcome to my channel which is Learning Institute, and today I am going to discuss some problem on radioactivity. So first question is, radioactive sample has its half-life equal to 60 days. Calculate its disintegration constant, its average life, the time required for 2 by 3 of the original numbers of the atoms to disintegrate. सो हमें ऐसा टाइम बताना है जो 2/3 टाइम्स ओरिजिनल नंबर ऑफ एटम्स का डिसइंटीग्रेशन के लिए लगता हो. द टाइम टेकन फॉर 1/4 ऑफ द ओरिजिनल नंबर्स ऑफ द एटम टू रिमेन अनचेंज्ड, और एक ऐसा टाइम जो 1/4 ओरिजिनल नंबर ऑफ एटम्स अनचेंज्ड रहने के लिए लगे, ये टाइम भी बताना है. तो स्टार्ट करते हैं. तो गिवन है हाफ लाइफ टी हाफ इक्वल टू 60 डेज. सो वी नो दैट द लैम्डा इक्वल 0.693 अपॉन टी हाफ. सो दिस विल गिव 0.693 अपॉन 60 इक्वल 0.01155 पर डे पर डे या डे माइनस वन. क्लियर? सो दिस इज द आंसर फॉर दिस इंटीग्रेशन कॉन्स्टेंट. So this is the first answer, 0.01155. For second, it's a average life. So we have a relation for average life and T half, that is half life. That is T bar equal to 1.41 into T half. So 1.41 into 60, and this is equal 86.58 days. Clear? So this is the answer. It's 86 days, nearly 86 days. Now for third we have the question, time required for 2/3 of the original. So this will given number of disintegrated equal to 2/3 n naught. So the number of unchanged, so the number of remain unchanged equal 1/3 n naught. That is n naught minus 2/3, which is equal to 1/3 n naught. So we have a formula, n equal to n naught e to the power minus lambda t. Clear? Thus n upon n naught equal to e to the power minus lambda t, and this is equal 1/3. So 1/3 is equal to e to the power minus lambda t. So taking log both side, we get lambda t equal to ln3, clear? So this become plus after reversing this. So taking log, we get lambda t equal to ln3. So t equal to ln3 upon lambda. Now t equal ln3 means 2.303 into log 10 base 3, and which has the value 0.4771 upon lambda, and lambda is here 0.01155. So this will give 0.01155, and this is equal to 95.1 days. So this is the answer for time required for 2/3 of the original number of the atoms. So similarly, we can find for question 4, simply put n upon n naught equal to 1/4, and the answer is 120 days. So you can find yourself. Now the next question is, a radioactive substance disintegrates for a time equal to its average life. Calculate the fraction of the original substance disintegrated. Another is, the half life of a radon is 3.82 days, that is t half equal to 3.82 days. What fraction of freshly prepared sample of random will disintegrate in 10 days? So here T is 10 days. So I start with second part. So T half is given 3.82 days and T is equal to 10 days. So we can find here lambda equal 0.693 upon t half. So this will give 0.693 upon 3.82, and this is equal 0.181 day minus 1. Clear? Now we know that the formula, that is decay equation, n equal to n naught e to the power minus lambda t. So here e to the power minus 0.181 into 10, this is t 10. So by using calculator we can find it minus 1.81 and finally 3/20. So now the required question is, the fraction disintegrated equal to 1 minus 3/20, and this is equal to 17/20. So this is the required answer for second question. Now first question. So in the first question it is given that the radioactive substance disintegrate for a time equal to its average life. So we can write as T bar equal to T which is equal 1 by lambda. Now from formula n upon n naught equal to e to the power minus lambda t, e to the power minus lambda, and this t is also 1 by lambda, so this will give e to the power minus 1, and which gives n upon n naught equal to e to the power minus 1, and this is equal 0.368. clear? Therefore in this case fraction disintegrated is equal 1 minus 0.368 equal 0.632. so this is the answer for the first question. So I hope this is very similar to all of you and clear. So this is all about for this video. Thanks for watching video. Thank you.